platform cards to passengers or cars. Around 350 security agents have been deployed across France to hunt for a gunman who killed at least three people in Strasbourg yesterday. A 29-year-old suspect was hurt after exchanging fire with soldiers.